Yo, Retro, we got some primate thug terrassing around the city.
Shit, cops doing anything about it?
They're trying. Why don't you show them how it's done?
now.
Getting anything, Josh? I've infected a few payphones.
Yeah, I'm getting something. The calls are being hijacked by a personal device. This looks like a small-scale operation so far.
Doesn't matter if it's small-scale. It could have a huge impact. We need to stop this.
Marcus, I just sent you coordinates.
Thanks. I'll check it out.
Thank you.
Invite sex columnist Neva's latest post is about the death of romance. Let me know what you think.
I think I was embarrassing with them, wasn't I?
Retro, feel like stealing some Primate intel?
You got something for me?
One of their lackeys in your neck of the woods. Hack them for what they've got, but make sure you don't get caught. You know how Primate do?
found him!
Ain't nothing I can say, nothing I can do.
Check over that way.
I feel so bad.
Go to the mission.
Yeah. Everyone, hey, stay out.
Even
if it's me, if it means it's me.
POS verified your location. Police are on the way.
Cause I could never make you and happy.
Best of the men, I see you'll miss me, and
to a...
Hey!
Oh, really?
Catch that?
Whoa, that's weird.
Not my problem.
Friendly warning. Leave the area ASAP. You need to move along. This area is off limits. Only registered operatives are allowed beyond this point. Keep it moving.
Push those people back!
Control, we have a possible target in your area.
No, no!
My location! 911, please state the nature of your emergency.
That's a bad idea.
I think I've lost a caller.
Beautiful day.
Take it and leave me alone.
Just found the guilty hardware. I want to shut it down, but I kind of want to follow the transmission back to its source, too. Find out who's doing this.
The longer that thing is in operation, the more risky it gets for us.
One thing that's been bugging me? Why use payphones? Why not just leak it onto the net? This is somebody's game. They're making a big show trolling us.
So, a rival group?
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. I'm gonna see this through. It's worth the risk.
Yeah, I agree.
verified your location. Police are on their way.
What the fuck?
What was that?
Nah, good.
Don't move!
Squad! Can you get some hands out here?
Robber, be alert. Possible hostiles near your location. Officer down! Repeat! Officer down! Be advised, two cars been dispatched after the suspect.
Squad, I'm making an illegal use of firearms!
On the stoop. We weren't allowed to play on the car radio, let alone.
Oh, yeah?
Oh, I gotta see this.
Right.
Whoa.
Okay.
Okay.
Let me just say this instruction is vital, especially for you.
You go down! No! You're not going anywhere.
I need those wheels to work.
Talk about extra. Go
okay,
ahead.
Try backing off.
What's wrong with me?
One, we're in pursuit. Be advised, we have reports of a violent criminal near your location. Over.
I got him here!
Hey! Oh my god!
Squad, we've lost track of the suspect. We'll keep looking.
Copy that. A patrol car is en route to the suspect.
Squad, we've lost the suspect. We'll start searching. Driving like a maniac. We're in pursuit. Suspect is in view.
Oh, hell! I've lost him.
Try out running them and the cops, or you can,
I'm gonna lock this guy
you
down.
Know, take care of them.
Suspect couldn't have gotten far. Let's flush him out.
Thank you. a pimp with the dreadlock hair. Smoke everywhere, waving at Madeline on the wood grain, dabbing with the license plate balance. Hanging out the sunroof, mentally ignorant. When we go dumb, do gas break dip. We call it joking, do a donut in your whip. We call it dosing, get stupid. It's what we do good. Ghost ride the whip while we dancing on the hood. I'm amped, feeling good. I'm hiking a bitch face with a dear face off of Nike. The women like me, I'm dipped in butter.
Nuh-uh, nope.
Your butter, pimp the blood out your mother. I'm Mr. Stupid Doodle Dumb.
What's happening? I don't like the look of this.
This is the place. Time to find out who's been fucking with us.
And make them pay for it.
Thank you.
were right, this is Prime 8.
Fuckers.
Looks like the phones were just a test run. They're gonna hijack local radio with a list of our names. Well, they were gonna do it.
Oh, tell me how you're gonna hurt them.
I erased the DedSec names from their system. It was a pretty extensive list. Some of it was guesswork, but they had some solid matches. I went through the guy's account and grabbed a bunch of Prime 8 names.
You're gonna make sure that radio hijack works, aren't you?
Yeah, but I'm changing the playlist. I got the location, but I'll need to find a way to break in like they did.
Sorry.
Right, yeah.
I told him. Pardon?
No, that's...
What the fuck is this?
No.
Useless. Fucking useless.
like to dedicate a song to my kids, Henry and Vivian. You guys are the greatest. I love you.
Okay, just need to find my way through.
Okay, but I... city!
Fuckwad.
Get out there!
Start looking!
Channel open.
Pack it up, he's not here!
Next time. Listen.
This is a restricted area. Quiet! Fan out! Come out!
Okay. Keep moving. You're going to slip. Let me just...
I've reason to suspect illegal network access. We need to go off the grid.
Eyes open!
I lost him!
Back off!
Sex don't match for us. System's clean and minty fresh. Coming back online now.
Down.
the alarm! Someone's here!
Base to control.
I've got...
Be advised, we have reports of previously identified target near your location. Over. Here. Over. System's been purged. You're good to go.
He's not here. Not here.
Stay cool.
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, you are listening to KCE, San Francisco's only radio station for classical music.
This is Centuries, KCE FM.
Watch where I'm going.
Okay, seriously, what happened?
Whoa, whoa, this is a restricted area. Come out, give up! You're not allowed to be here. Please leave.
We lost him. We'll hand over to the SFPD.
Thank you.
Guys, I think we can use Siska as an ally. The man's in big trouble with the church. They're even planning an emergency audit.
Audit? They're after his money.
Of course they are. But this is something different. They wire themselves up to these bullshit electronic doohickeys and play psychiatrists with each other. It's cute.
Siska's waiting for the auditor to show, but he's gonna get me instead.
Are you serious? You're gonna wing it.
So gonna wing it. First, I have to delay the real auditor. He's gonna get a call from Jimmy Siska.
Yes, guys, you have to hear his Jimmy Siska impression. It's ridiculous.
I don't have time now. I'll be in touch.
Hello?
Jason, I heard you're coming for an audit today.
Jimmy, right. Right. I was just about to leave. How's it going?
Not good. I think I ate one too many empanadas, my friend. My stomach is way too unstable. Hey, Ghoul, what's up?
I managed to snatch some new Dawn clothes for you. Gotta look the part, right?
Nice. Thanks, man.
No worries. Give him hell.
Yes?
Hi. I'm Jason Lowell.
Huh.
I'm here for your audit.
Okay, Jason Lowell. I hear you're the best. Come on in.
Thank you for the hospitality. Please. All right, let's get started, huh? My sources tell me that you've been having some doubts about the church. I want you to tell me about that.
Doubts? Well, doubts is a strong word. I'm not as inspired as I used to be.
Jimmy, step up. Don't hide things from us.
You're right. Okay, there are rumors about this place where they take church members who are having issues, and they don't come back for a really long time, if they come back at all.
I've heard these rumors, and guess what? They're just rumors.
But that's it? I'm not in trouble?
For telling the truth? No.
Thank you. I promise you will not regret this.
Look, one last thing. I really need to get to the heart of this rumor, so do they say where this imaginary camp might be?
I don't know. I hope I never find out.
Well, does it have a name?
The Red Room. They called it the Red Room.
Oh, yeah, man, and one last thing, man. Like, your last five movies have been just disappointing as shit, so act better. All right, keep your chin up. Peace! All right, I have a new lead on how we can burn New Dawn, but I'm missing a key piece. Jimmy Siska is afraid of something called the Red Room.
Jimmy Siska in... the Red Room.
The Red Room seems to be some kind of rehab center where they send problematic church members. People who go there, sometimes they stay gone.
If they're kidnapping people, this is potentially huge for us.
This goes beyond my resources. Want me to reach out?
Nah, I got this. Damn.
Miranda speaking.
Hi, it's me, Marcus.
Marcus? Holloway? How did you get my number? Right, I forgot.
I need something. It's about New Dawn. Have you ever heard of the Red Room? Miranda?
Texting you an address. Meet me there.
I just need info.
Retro, feel like stealing some Prime 8 intel?
You got something for me?
One of their lackeys in your neck of the woods. Hack them for what they've got, but make sure you don't get caught. You know how Prime 8 do?
Marcus, the followers just keep on coming.
That's gonna get a reaction from Bloom. I can't believe people let them grab so much power. All that sci-fi shit we read as kids. Big Brother, Thought Control, Pre-Crime. It's all here now, isn't it? Thanks to Bloom and their CTOS. Those authors saw it coming decades ago. But nobody listened. Everybody's too sold on pleasant corporate platitudes and flawless branding to realize the whole damn thing's a societal Trojan.
It doesn't help that CTOS actually does what they say it does, either. We're opposing a system that helps people on the surface, but exploits them behind the scenes. Makes it easy to paint us as the bad guys.
Question for you. How much access does DedSec have to CTOS?
In other cities, when it was still CTOS 1.0, we had a lot. Sucks, because we were too careless. Missed our window to do something big. In 2.0, we're the first group to go up against it. So we're still playing catch-up. They were expecting us this time.
The thought of DedSec written on a whiteboard in some Bloom office makes me all squishy inside.
We keep it up. Next time, maybe they'll use the red marker.
What kind of trouble are you in?
We're making trouble for the church.
We who?
DedSec.
I knew it. I have friends that would love to put DedSec behind bars.
Like a good fight? Hey, so did you.
Excuse me?
Oh, I watched you go toe-to-toe with New Dawn back in the day. But hey, I get it. You a councilwoman now.
No. You don't get to pull that I sold out crap on me. These assholes wreck lives on a weekly basis. They went public with videos of my surgeries. But here's the thing. I don't give a shit. I got nothing to hide. But you're right. I am a councilwoman now. My hands are tied.
That's why you asked me to meet you here. You need my help.
Looks like you need mine. Plus, I finish what I start. First of all, don't mistake New Dawn for a church. They are a criminal organization. I pulled the records on all the properties they own in the Bay Area. There's one that just doesn't check out. Over there. They have it marked as an educational center. Doors are locked. Nobody answers. Security comes and goes. Does that sound like an education center to you?
Nah, it sounds like a re-education center.
I'll stick around. Go see what you can find.
Thanks, Miranda.
Marcus, did you meet with Miranda?
I did. We think this is the place, but we don't know what kind of place this is. It's obvious they're hiding something, though. So, I'm gonna see if I can find a computer and snoop around.
Give up! Lost your code.
Let's track this guy down!
Jimmy Siska. Looks like you were right.
No, Marcus.
This is the place, and they brought Jimmy Siska here. If I bust him out, think you can get him someplace safe?
Count on it. I'll be ready.
Ladies and gentlemen, you are listening to KCE, San Francisco's only radio station for classical music.
Yeah, he's gone. We're shutting down.
This is Centuries, KCE FM.
Thank you. Dad's dead set. Better send some more guys just in case.
Your mind is unclear. Allow us to help you find your way back.
Jason?
My name's not Jason, and I'm not with Nudo.
I don't belong here, man. You gotta get me out.
Get moving, go.
Okay, okay.
Miranda, Jimmy Siska's headed your way.
What about you?
I'll get out on my own. Just make sure he's safe.
I will. Marcus, I got Jimmy out safe.
Thanks, Miranda.
Hey, you did all the legwork. Here, he wants to talk to you.
Marcus, if that's your name. I want to burn these bastards and I know where to start. I'll meet you outside the Temple of New Dawn.
Man, you should file a police report. We just proved the church keeps prisoners. I've got footage. We'll release a video soon to let the world know. What else do we need?
I can lead you to the heart of the religion. The holy relics. The original source.
Now, how am I gonna resist an offer like that? I'll see you there.
The new smart TV by Home Electronics is the nerve center of your home. Through one central command, you can control all of your household devices. Online access is a simple click away. At Home Electronics, we make your lives simple.
Visit New Dawn Mental Wellness Center. Come meet us, because we want to meet you.
Ladies and gentlemen, you are listening to KCE San Francisco.
Launch. Looks like Galileo's keeping busy.
Psst. Kid, it's me. I'm over here. Jimmy Siska. I'm in disguise.
Yeah, I can see that.
Beautiful, isn't it? That house is built on lies, and it's time for a confession. Man, Open Wounds 3, that is a modern classic.
Classic.
I'm sorry, kid, I didn't know you were such a fan.
Yeah, I was.
Yeah. Yeah, I guess I fucked up, didn't I? Seems to be a running theme in that. There's always time for a fresh start, like right here. Right here and right now.
Mm-hmm.
You know, kid, maybe not right here and right now. I don't know if I can go back in there.
It's all good. Just tell me what to look for. I got you.
Right. Right. Okay, so there's a lift that will take you down into the basement. In the basement, there's a room. Inside the room,
there are ancient Sumerian tablets said to have been written by the visitor himself. No, hey, man, I'm serious. And they are deadly serious.
Okay, man. Nah, I believe you. That's perfect.
Okay. Look, if you need anything else, you let me know.
Okay, gang, I'm about to sneak inside New Dawn's temple.
And Jimmy's agreed to deliver a special message for our video. We're all set up once you raid the treasure.
Watch out for snakes. There are always snakes.
It's not that kind of temple, Wrench.
That does not preclude snakes.
I'll be careful.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, you are listening to KCE, San Francisco's only radio station for classical music.
There, that.
This is Centuries, KCE FM.
Operative down over here!
Thank you.
It's gotta be Jimmy's elevator. I've unlocked the secret lift.
I can't believe you actually said that.
What? It's true.
Welcome to the fifth level of the New Dawn, and congratulations on your spiritual ascendance.
Thank you. I worked hard.
The second tablet defines magnetism long before William Gilbert observed the phenomenon.
We're looking at New Dawn's prized possessions. The foundation of their entire religion. Rows of ancient Sumerian tablets. There's a lot of crazy shit in here, but this is something special. Why aren't they in a museum? I mean, what gives the church the right to keep these hidden away from us? Let's find out. Oh, it says do not touch, but I really want to touch. I mean, just a little. Come on. So much rich history. I mean, I am so glad to be a part of all the... Oh, no, 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 no! They're fucking fake. This is all bullshit. People commit to New Dawn, pay millions of dollars before they get to see these, and they're fake. As fake as everything else the church promises. Yeah. Now I feel better. Let's go home.
Gensec decided to dig into the Church of the New Dawn and found crime and corruption at its core. They purchased large amounts of personal data to better target their enemies. They may already have a file on you. We will proceed to leak everything we collected to our usual dispatches. Read them. Verify them. You will come to the same conclusion we did. New Dawn is a criminal organization designed to intimidate its own members into destroying their own lives and handing over their savings. But don't take our word for it. We have a celebrity guest.
Guest. Hello, I'm Jimmy Siska. You probably remember me from a bunch of good movies I made before I was brainwashed by New Dawn and forced to toe the company line. When friends of mine questioned the church's cruel practices, they disappeared. When I questioned that, I was taken against my will and locked away. Note that the police are already investigating my claims. And what is the church all about? What's behind door number 5? I'll let my friends in DedSec demonstrate.
DedSec has given you the truth.
Come on, guys. You're fucking welcome.
Thank you.
Yo, Satara, I was curious about your posters. They're good. Real good. Like art.